bought me the fur coat 5 winters ago, and the gown the following fall. Then the bracelet, the bag, the hat, and the shoes. That was late 48, I recall. Then last night in his apartment, he tried to remove them all. And I said, as I ran down the hall, take back your mink, take back your piles. What made you think that I was one of them girls? I'm screaming, take back the gown, the shoes and the hat. I may be down, but I'm not flat as all that. I thought that each expensive gift you'd arrange was a token of your esteem. But when I think of what you want in exchange, it all seems a horrible dream. So take back your mink, those old worn-out pelts, and go shorten the sleeves for somebody else. Each expensive gift you'd arrange was a token of your esteem. But when I think of what you want in exchange, it all seems a horrible dream. So take back your mink to from whence it came, and go shorten the sleeves, repair the lining, change the initials, pay the insurance. And then you know what you can do with it? Just give it to some other day.